Might be very close to top 1000. I think 1,020,000 is not possible for me. If you now have 1,010,000, that's 300 points every track. I'm pretty sure you have at least one track where you can get 1,000 more. So you will have a couple tracks where you can get 500 to 1,000 more. You don't need a lot, actually. Double coiner again. Double coiner. No box. Triple coiner. A triple coin frenzy. It's a high score. It's a high score. It's a high score. It is a high score. We take it. Triple coin frenzy. Triple coin frenzy. It's 1,000 more, 1k per ticket, we take it. That is my triple coin frenzy number 4 in this tour. How crazy is that? Like, I think 2 or 3 days ago I got my first triple coiner in Remix Vanilla Reverse and was like, I don't know when I got my last triple coiner, and now I got it again. It is still, we can get more. With a double coin box frenzy we would have 50 more actions, 12 more actions. But hey, a triple coiner is a triple coiner. It was actually, was it a frenzy finish? I think it was a frenzy finish. Yeah, but we got from the last frenzy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 frenzy actions, and you can get 11. So it was nearly perfect. Nearly perfect. 1,000 points more. That is okay. Let's go.